It is 3:15 in the middle of the night and I'm brushing my teeth and we need to leave in 30 minutes to the shuttle to the airport and it's very early, it's like in the middle of the night, so yeah.
So our flight is 4 hours delayed, yeah. But we got 30 euros to buy food and drink, so that's good. But it's so frustrating because we got up at 3 and we got here at 4, I guess?
4:15,
yeah.
I guess.
And what time is it?
7:30.
And now our flight leaves at 10, so we were like way too early. It's so frustrating.
Yeah,
but we got free food and free drinks, so that's good. So we have been on the airport since 4 in the morning. It is okay. So, we have been on the airport since 4 o'clock and it is currently 1 o'clock, so we have been here for a long, long time and our flight is cancelled and first they told us that it was delayed and then they said that it was delayed again and then we were kind of, you know, upset and then we decided to go back and ask our money back and it was kind of sort of a drama, but we got our money back and my mom bought other flights, so now we need to go to the other airport and now our flight will leave at 8 and we're still in the airport where we're the whole day. And we got some food and drink and now we're going to the other airport and it's been such drama and we lost our boarding passes and so it was a drama, but we're still alive, so yeah, it was such drama, but we need to go in with the train for 2.5 hours and then we're in the other airport and then we have to wait again the whole day. And we were supposed to arrive at the hotel in Spain at 4, so it's kind of frustrating that we're still here. But yeah, if we didn't bought the flight that we have for this evening, we have the last 3 seats in that flight, then the next available flight would be on Friday. So we're still lucky that we can go on Tuesday today. I am in the bus now and we're going with the bus to the central train station in Brussels and then we get a train to the other airport, to Brussels Zaventem. So we're in the train and we got the whole place for ourselves, so that's very nice. And I think we're all a little bit hungry and excited to go to the airport and hopefully everything will go right with this flight. Hopefully it won't be delayed and hopefully we just arrive safe in Spain today. Are you excited to finally leave the airport?
I am.
How long have you been in the airport?
We were at the airport for about 20 hours.
Yeah, so I'm excited. Yeah. It is 2 o'clock and we just landed and I'm exhausted. And our flight was delayed again. We landed 2.5 hours. No, I think 3 hours later than planned. So it was kind of frustrated. We were afraid that our flight would be cancelled again, but lucky it didn't. So So we're very tired, and we probably missed the last tram or train because it was probably around 12. So we have to see how we can get to the hotel, or we need to find a hotel close to the airport that we can stay, and then like tomorrow, or actually today, like later today, we can go to our hotel where we're supposed to be. So we have to figure out how we can get there, or maybe we can get a taxi to the hotel. So we have to figure out how we're going to do that. Always being funny. It is almost 4:15, but we finally arrived in the hotel. We just took a cab because, yeah, since there weren't any trains or buses riding, we had to wait for like a long time, I think for like 5 hours or something. So we decided to just take a taxi because we were all just very tired and it was just going to take too long. So we just took a taxi and now we're in the hotel, but as you can see, there's only one bed for two persons. So I don't know where my bed is, so my parents are downstairs again to see where my bed is because I need a bed for myself. So we just went to the supermarket and we got a lot of water because we needed it. So we used our suitcases because it's too heavy. Survive for 2 days now. I'm doing my morning run. I love to run. I am with my mom and we're going to do a workout with this beautiful view on the background. I did a lot this morning. I went for a run and I did a workout together with my mom, and now we're going to take a swim. And we haven't had breakfast yet, so yeah, we're very active. We're going out for dinner and we're going to a buffet restaurant, and it's really, really good. We went there last year as well, so I'm very excited. So my sunglasses are stuck in my hair, so my mom is trying to get it out. Very smart. This is really something for me. Yay! I'm at the swimming pool again, and look at this view, it's so amazing. I can't stop watching it, it's beautiful. We're having this ice cream and it's a flower and it's beautiful and it looks delicious, and my mom has a chocolate one. I'm going to show it to you guys. It looks so good. It is almost 6:30 and I'm going for my morning run, and I just love it. I love to run and it's so nice outside. It's hot and I'm going in the morning. Doing my morning run. I am in love with this view. I was running and then I saw my dad. He's also doing his morning run. Now I'm with my mom on the beach and we're going to do a morning workout on the beach. I'm with my mom on the beach and it's 7 o'clock and we're doing a morning walk. It is 6:30 and today is Wednesday, and that means that I'm going for my morning run for the last time here in Spain.
Hi. Hi.
We're going to Taco Bell for dinner.
So we're waiting for our food and I'm very hungry. What about you?
I'm very hungry, yes.
And Daddy, are you hungry?
Yes, I'm very hungry.
We are going for the buffet for breakfast for our last time, because tomorrow we will go back home. It is 4 o'clock and we're waiting for the taxi because we're going to the airport, and we're at the beach for our last time, and I'm really sad and I'm also excited to hide home again.